We are now on to only eating from restaurants that start with the letter H for the whole day. I think you guys know where this one's going, eh?